Today we're going to be making some buri daikon.